Hi, this is Rob Clutter from Eco Panels of Tennessee here at our plant at Hermitage Springs, Tennessee. I'd like to do a little demonstration for you. Now, a lot of sit panel companies out there use a lot of different types of foam. Many of them use a EPS or Styrofoam. You're probably familiar with Styrofoam. I'm going to do a little demonstration for you. Now, I have a propane torch here that, according to Google, gets around 3,300 degrees, so that's hot. Here's a piece of Styrofoam that was delivered here to us courtesy of Amazon. Let's see what happens. Oh, that doesn't look good. And it's stinky. Let's face it. We've all thrown a Styrofoam cup in the campfire, haven't we? You can admit it. Now, let's try a piece of our closed cell proprietary foam that we use here to form our panels at Eco Panels of Tennessee. Now, there will be some initial flashing, but once that burns off, you can see that the foam is glowing red, but it is not burning. It's also not melting, and the best news is it's not burning my hand through only 1 inch of foam, and I like that part. Now, let me just show you one more thing. I'm gonna set this torch down right here and not burn myself. 3,000 degrees. Not even warm. If you'd like to find out about more about our proprietary foam that we use at Eco Panels of Tennessee to make your home safer for you and your family, we look forward to hearing from you. Email us at info@ecopanelsoftn.com.